But I was for being a young apprentice in the ball bearing factory on the industrial Rhine in the fine city of Dortmund. I was subjected day in, day out to the monotonous crushing noise of the ball bearing factory. This steady rhythm of the machines, it would destroy, it would cauterize the souls of many common working men. They were driven to suicide and despair. But I was entranced by the rhythm, and I was thinking to myself, wouldn't it be nice if people could be induced to have fun and to dance and party to sound? I thought to myself I should try to replicate the sounds of the ball bearing factory. And this is what I did as a young apprentice in my bedroom. When the other young apprentices were drinking beer and chasing fräuleins, I was hard at work trying to tape and to replicate and to make the sounds of the ball bearing factory. This was how I started in the music that we now know as techno. My name is Klaus. But you may call me Klaus Blatter. Conquest is about making the music, the modern music of acid house, to retell the stories of acid house in the contemporary setting using the best technology available with Doom. Within and out with the industry. With my comrade in arms, Novak Spermento, from my manager Sven Larsen, my teacher's friends, Chuck Jackson and Danny Rampling, I would have gone down with the ship of acid house like so many good men have done before me. But thanks to their perseverance and the friendship of people like Bill Gates and Popstar Sting, I have managed to hold my sanity and my artistic influences and credibility. I look forward to making this comeback. Once again, takes the world of acid house by storm.